guys, what's up? This is John. Hey, I'm outside of my complex, in the other area of my complex. Usually I'm over there by the pool area, by my pool area in my complex, but now I'm back here. And I'm gonna work on, I have seven discs. I'm gonna work on hitting seven different areas with my seven discs and see if I can get them in with my mini markers here. So here we go. So this is a test I like to do for myself. You see how I have all my seven discs knocked out. One's at around 5 feet, one's at around 10, one's at around 20, close to 30, let's say 35, 40. That's the only thing I can do right now.
Hey, looks like you're pretty good at it.
Thank you. Well, you know, they say partying. They say partying is, you know how they say. Have you heard that saying? Drive for show, not for dough.
Yeah.
Partying is the biggest thing of disc golf. It's like ball golf. If you can't putt, you can't win. And so what I like to have is, I have these little... Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this, of me putting with my markers from 10 feet, out. It really teaches me how to putt better, and it's just a great tool. I love this basket so much. I wish it was a little more higher, like that much more, but it really teaches you how to aim better and teaches you how to focus harder, and I think my putting's getting so much better for putting, and I can't wait to get back out there and play the courses again when they open again. And I can't wait for you guys to come out and join me. Have any other courses here in the Treasure Valley. I can't wait for this whole coronavirus to be done with. But overall, thank you for watching. And I'm going to head off. So bye for now, guys.